Yes, of course. Vladdy should drive this stupid thing.
Yes.
Makes most sense. Large chance for pain and suffering. Idiot. What's a boy, stupid idiot? Vladdy do everything. Always Vladdy.
He's so angry.
Hey, how does Vladdy start this stupid thing? Like this? Oh, okay. Stupid thing. It's not so bad. Go, stupid thing, go! This is good, this is... Uh-oh.
Cool.
Oh, no.
Everything under control.
Oh, no!
Stupid thing, go that way! Go that way!
So that's what it does.
Well, that didn't go well.
No, not at all.
What's going on, YouTube peeps? It's Ncl1ne with B&B Gaming back for another awesome episode of Maize. Today, we've got to find out how to get this freaking gear to work. There we go. All right, old newspaper. Hold on, before we do this, thank you for the returning subscribers. Thank you guys for tuning in today. Make sure if you like the video, you punch that thumbs up button. And if you guys are new, make sure you subscribe so you get notified when new content drops. I hope everybody's day is going amazingly well. I could not ask for a better day. It is beautiful weather outside. It's like 70 degrees in January in North Texas. Not quite sure how I feel about that, but I don't know. I like the cold weather. Maybe it'll cool down. If you notice, my voice is a little raspy. I think I've coughed in a couple of the previous videos. Sorry for that. Just kind of, you know, weather changes are really screwing with everybody. I think my wife's got the flu. It's just that we need a quarantine tent around our house until everybody gets better. So, all right, on with that. Local teens win big science award. Wait a second. I think this is those guys. It is an old newspaper clipping that shows a very young Bob and Ted winning a science award for an artificial intelligence prototype. Judging by their demeanor, their partnership hasn't changed much since then. The article notably praises the display slick presentation spearheaded by Bob and completely ignores the sciencey parts, which Ted did on his own. Well, I can see that. A concerned lab report. A lab report outlining further tests on the facility's breakthrough test subject, the famed female Ruby Queen Corn. Much more concerning than the last one, as it uses phrases like can't be controlled, the corn follow her, and much too British, recommends sequestering subjects as soon as possible until further notice. Huh. Okay, we just keep adding stuff to the folio. Written entirely in blue pen, this perfectly sized paragraph, is the most depressing diary known to man. Oh, that's terrible! Highlights include many thoughts on optimal sock organization, regrets on his partnership with Bob, and sadness that his own project and experimental AI program couldn't be funded. Aw, poor Ted. All right. Can't go through the door. Anything in here? No. All right. What do we all have in the... Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. We need to go back over here. Where's the... Can you... Let me... Out of here. Where was that thing? I think it's down here. We got this jar of coffee. Nope, it was over here. Aha. There was something about a coffee trolley. Aha! There it is. Oh! Oh! It's gone! Oh. There we go. I don't know about this. Oh, oh, wrong button! Alright. That's a really tight turn for that thing. How does it not break? Vladdy and his squeaky feet, man. I'm telling you. Alright, what is this? A script for a Broadway musical. An autobiographical play about the story of an albino cornstalk's quest to destroy something called fleshbags. The story has several continuity problems, and the choreography makes absolutely no sense unless the dancers gain the ability to transform into a quantum state and teleport from one motion to the other. Huh. I like it. Oh. All right. Oh, yeah. We needed a ladder for something. Pick it up. You vaguely remember a ladder you spotted earlier. Yes, in West Hook 2 that you could access with the help of the stepladder. You note that your observation happened either a few moments ago or several centuries ago, because you have little to no conception of linear time. All right. What else is in here? All right. Bag filled with garbage. All right. These items getting to the folio are pretty crazy. Maybe it was a smell, maybe it was the way the light caught the plastic, but something about this particular garbage-filled bag caught your eye and never let go. You will carry it with you, always. Like, how is this guy carrying stuff? Alright, are we betting this goes to the folio also?
Collecting all of this garbage will not make you less stupid, idiot.
Hey, where are you? How are you gonna trash-talk me? You're not even in the room! Bob was so enamored with the popcorn brand that its mask and its mascot that he framed a number of his favorite advertisements and placed them all over the facility. They were removed immediately by the staff. Bob, I don't care how much you love this third-rate popcorn. Stop framing ads and hanging them here. It's stupid. Cordially, Ted. I wonder if we get to meet them. Like, that would be pretty swell if we did. Oh, wait, we're in the kitchen. Craft glue. If you ask nicely, Vladdy can fix the door back to level one. He won't like it, but he'll do it. Okay. Anything else? Golly, this kitchen's atrocious. There it is. Hiya, Ted. Just to let you know, I spilled soda on some of your things and put them in here to dry out. Nothing serious, just some old moldy photos and papers in your important pile. Bob, I hate you so much. Yeah, I really hope we get to meet them at some point. All right, come here, Vladdy. I need you to fix the door, man. Oh, not that door. Are you coming? Is there anything else in here? I don't think so. Alright. There's nothing in here. We've already looked through all that. Alright, now where in the crap was that ladder? Was it over here? No, I don't think it was in the trashed bedroom. I don't think it was in here. Come on, Vladdy. We're leaving. We got places to be and stuff to do. Yeah, so... Man, where was that freaking ladder? Can we get out this door now?
Why does Bloody have to fixing everything? When is it idiot's turn?
Idiot's raising the Quidditch hoops!
Bloody not even sure what to fix. Is Bloody supposed to hit stupid? Stupid American garbage built by idiots.
Oh, Vladdy. Alright, this way? I don't believe it was this way. No? Oh yeah, what does a glue do? You figure this glue may come in useful at some point once you finally manage to unstick your head from your shoulder. Alright, I guess we will head back to the, to the main area. So many doors. I think it was this way. Nope, not that way. I guess we'll head back to that main area and go back. Cause where the crap was the ladder? Oh my gosh. No. Not that way. I think it was down here. I'm pretty sure I saw a ladder at some point down here. Yeah, pardon me. I think it was up here. Was it not, guys? Do you remember? I guess we'll find out. So yeah, I hope everybody, this 2017, is off to an amazing start. We here at B&B are having a blast. Aha! Perfect! Oh. I'll continue the story in a second. Climb ladder, Vladdy follows you somehow. Alright. Yeah, we here at B&B are having a blast. You know, we're gonna keep continuing to crank out awesome videos. We are going to... we're going to continue to have fun. We're going to continue to get lost in mazes. What the crap is this
Bloody
thing?
Bloody glad he cannot smell. It would be worse than garbage here.
Yeah, it's pretty bad in there. Can I get in? Nope, thank God. But I'm sure there's stuff around here that I may need. Oh, yeah, we're going to continue to do our best. 2016 was pretty awesome for B&B at some points. You like the exotic red and white pattern of this interesting item. That's why you picked it up. It never occurs to you that you might be able to use it to float on water, so you just wear it like a bracelet. Nice to know. Yeah, I mean, 2016 with all the celebrity deaths and, you know, everything that was going on, it was kind of stunk. Another questionable rock. You're not really sure the particular rock is a rock at all, or simply a very cleverly colored sponge. You have named it Jarvis. We have a lot of pet rocks, I will tell you that. And this way is...
Sir, this needs some repairs.
Yes, it can't do that thing it does anymore.
What does it do again?
Goes places.
All right, yes, I remember.
Can you move the boxes for me? I mean, I'd be glad to help you out if you'd move the stupid boxes. But yeah, you know, 2016, kind of a tough year for some people. But yeah, 2017, I got a good feeling that it's going to be epic. It is going to be pretty epic. Not just for us at B&B, but for everybody.
The men living here look very bored.
A boring security report. One of the many reports written by the lone soldier charged with keeping the facility safe. After reading this, it seems that wasn't a problem. Most entry logs are variations on the phrase, nothing to report. Also contains a running count of crossword puzzles solved, which numbers in the tens of thousands. Holy mother of God. Oh, what is this? It's a wrench.
More stupid garbage, idiot.
This wrench is something you could use to get rid of that chemical liquid that fills a pool. Here's a hint. It doesn't involve throwing it in the pool itself. All right, I know what we need to do. Flyer for the local pizza restaurant that looks like it was frequented often by facility staff. Includes a special for their signature quadruple cheese pizza, which it offers to its customers for free if they can finish it in 20 minutes or less without suffering a massive heart attack. That sounds terrible. You carry this as a reminder to stop every once in a while to sit, clear your mind, and ponder on the meaning of all things. You will never do this, not once in the course of your adventure. Instead, everyone will wonder why you're wearing a chair as a hat. Yeah, good to know. Anything? God, you're so squeaky! Can we use this wrench to fix you? That's a lot of cups. That is a whole lot of cups. All right, Vladdy, let's get out of here. Your squeaking feet are killing me, man. All right, nothing in there. So let's run back here. Let's hit that runoff valve. And then I think we may be able to get the pool. I'm not quite sure. Hopefully. All right. Use a wrench to drain chemical runoff from pool. Its smell remains. All right. Come on, Vladdy. Swim party. God, there's so much corn. Hey, we did it. We did it. We drained the pool. I've never in my entire life seen a pool drain that fast. What is there to do in here? There's nothing to do in here. Oh, a key. Oh. Toolbox key. Where did we see a toolbox? There's a toolbox near that strange spire that this key would fit in perfectly. Two, you can manage to stop dropping it every third step you take. A strange spire. What's up, Vladdy? How you doing, man? Alright, so apparently there's a toolbox by the spire. Which would be... back this way? I don't remember seeing the toolbox. We can go this way and see if the orange boxes are removed yet. Nope, nope, not this way. Too far. Alright, back this way. God, Vladdy's quick when he wants to be. No, we can't go that way. We can't go that way. What the crap? And we can't jump. How the crap are we supposed to get in places? Get it out of my way, Vladdy. You always... Oh, wrong button. Sorry. I wonder if Q does anything yet. Nope. All right, there's that one. Is this the pool? That is the pool. And I didn't see any other way out of here. No. Aha! Ha 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 ha! Ha ha ha! Hi, corn.
piece of junk.
All right, we can't use glue, we can't use that, we can't use a gear, and we can't use an English muffin. I wonder if we're ever going to be able to use the English muffin. Spire, I wonder if it's talking about the corn silo. Yeah, weird spire. That might be it, I don't know. Toolbox? No? Alright, well let me run around and see if I can find what weird spire they're talking about, and I'll bring you guys back in when I got it.
What is this stupid thing? It's very important, Vladdy thinks.
Alright, guys.
Man appears to be dead.
So Vladdy said this appears to be
doesn't
important.
Doesn't look too good, does he?
No, not at all.
Rather sickly in appearance. Has he eaten anything in the past year?
I don't think so.
Do you think he has the mumps?
Very likely.
It might have something to do with all that lightning that coursed through his body. And that he was possibly told he would get godlike powers if he was connected to that machine.
Quality work on that, by the way.
Thank you.
These guys are twisted. So as we walk around the corner.
Oh, yes, very much.
Not done yet? Are you done? Are we done this time? All right, so yeah, Vladdy came around the corner and said, oh, this looks very important. So I'm thinking there's a toolbox by... Aha!
Why does Vladdy have to carry stupid bag when you take all the stupid garbage?
WT-40, this best compound to make engine parts squeak, clean it, rust free, but the worst thing, put a salad garnish. Luckily, you don't know what a salad is. You'll never make a mistake. I swear to God, guys, I think I'm corn. All right, let me go get that tractor started because it had a squeaky engine. I think, I believe, I hope that would make sense. This way? Was it this way? Where the crap's tractor? I don't believe I came around this way. Did I? I don't know. I'm so confused. There's so many mazes. Aha! All right, you ready? Tractor, somewhat prepped, needs another item to be fully ready. No, all right. Well, back to the spire, and we'll continue to walk around and see what all we can find. All right, guys, well, I came back to the house with the cup stacks and found this. Field jug. And something back here, too. A rusty wheel added to folio. In a quiet moment, you will take this rusty wheel and roll it along the ground, wondering what its purpose could be. Afterwards, you forget that you have it. Somebody's a big fan of horseshoes back here. I do like that. Now let's go give our tractor some gas, and we will hopefully be on our way. Hopefully it's not going to be a runaway tractor. I mean, it'd be kind of cool if it was, but at the same time, you know, you don't want to hurt anything or kill anybody. But maybe that's where this game is going. Maybe at some point this game will take a dark, twisted turn and just complete annihilation and decimation of everything we know and love. And then we'll find out that we're corn. All right, prep tractor's ready to go. Can I get on the seat?
Yes, of course. Vladdy should drive this stupid thing.
Yes!
Makes most sense. Large chance for pain and suffering. Idiot. What's a boy, stupid idiot? Vladdy do everything. Always Vladdy.
He's so angry.
Hey, how does Vladdy start this stupid thing? Like this? Oh, okay. Stupid thing. It's not so bad. Go, stupid thing, go! Ha ha! This is good, this is... Uh-oh.
Oh. Oh no!
Everything under control!
Oh no!
Why you see drunk? Stupid thing! Go that way! Go that way!
So that's what it does.
Well, that didn't go well.
No, not at all.
Poor Vladdy. A new path has been smashed open for you. Alright, well, Vladdy hauled butt this way. And then it looked like he went this way. Yep, follow the tracks. Oh yeah, look at that. Now there was a sign here that said, Tea Party in Progress, Do Not Disturb. Yep, there it is. So I'm guessing that's all the things we saw flying in the air were the tables. Oh my god, I hope Vladdy didn't kill anybody. Or anything. That would be pretty bad.
Oh.
Can we drive the Pontiac Fiero now? Is that a thing? All right. Which way did he go? Oh, he's over here.
I'm up here. Ah! Bloody thought this place had no purpose, but that was wrong. It does. It is to destroy Vladdy. Everything here was made to make Vladdy suffer, and you are worst of all.
Oh no! Boo! Ah!
Boo! Boo! You killed my uncle.
You killed my uncle.
I'm right here.
Oh, that's right.
We're not helping you anymore. You're mean.
Because of the whole running a lot of us over business.
You could have asked first.
And nicely.
Jerk.
Boo! 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 There is absolutely nothing that will make us change our mind.
Nothing at all.
Nope.
Unless you played that song we really like.
Oh, yes.
At our favorite spot.
That could work.
But nothing else.
Idiot plants. You go. Vladdy fix this stupid thing. You get stupid plants out of the way.
All right, Vladdy. Almost all paths have been closed to you in case it wasn't. Holy crap. All right. Just want to make sure. Yeah, okay. So they want us to go in. Oh, wait, no. No, we can go this way. Now, there was one back here. Yeah. Wasn't this all blocked off earlier? I believe it was. Oh, yeah. Yeah, this is new. This is new, guys. Boombox! These boomboxes were strategically placed around the facility to improve morale. Coincidentally, that same week, the entire staff ended up in the infirmary with hearing-related issues. Well, that's not good. All right, nothing else back there. That way is blocked off. So let's head down this way. Ooh, wait. Is this it down here? What the crap? Oh, hold on. Hold on. We found... Yes! Yes! One small path has been open for you. Heck yeah! A very pointed letter, which was very pointedly discarded in this general area, it appears to be written by a scientist working in the facility, and it addresses the two founders, calling into question their management skills, budgeting, acumen, and general intelligence. It's signed at the bottom in orange pen, only with the first name as visible, Helen. Alright, so is this path open now? Aha! It is! We are making progress, guys. Like, big things are happening. Oh, wow, it's such a pretty meadow. Boombox.
Yes, go, you stupid thing. Listen to Vladdy now.
Oh, my God, I love this song.
Oh, my God, me too.
What were we mad about?
I can't remember.
Neither can I.
All right. Thanks to the rad tunes, a new path is open for you. Wait a second. We're right back where we were. I think. I believe so. Can we go back to the beginning? Is this what this is? Is this some sort of trick? Not corn. Is this some trick to get us back to the beginning and where we've already been? I'm lost again. I'm always lost in this area. I always take a left instead of a right. See, you always go left first. Nope. I guess all I need to do is take rights. What the crap? Are we heading back down here? That was the only path that was open, was it not? I'm so confused. I mean, we hadn't been down here in quite a while. I'm sure something has changed. I don't remember the copious amounts of fog. Aha! Oh, it is right. Vladdy, what are you doing down here, man?
What is problem? Stupid thing did jump. Next time, you drive. So what dumb thing is next?
We need this. Uh-oh.
What? That's it? All this pain and suffering for Vladdy, and you push the stupid thing into the water? Why, you never say anything, idiot! You know, it's a miracle that Vladdy did this. Vladdy had no idea what he was doing. Vladdy not mechanic. Vladdy could barely reach pedals. All for what? We should see where that stupid floating thing end up. Probably in place with all the water, because of course it would, because everything hates Vladdy!
He's so angry. I'm sorry, Vladdy. All right. He's still following me into the boat. We're having a lot of cutscenes in this one. Oh. How in the crap? Oh, that guy again. Oh, no. Oh. All right, hold on. What the crap am I supposed to pick up? WASD doesn't work. All right, come backwards. No. Oh, okay. All right, hold on a second. Move crane. And it's not... Oh, you're supposed to go left and right! Why aren't you working? I don't get this. I don't get this at all. Why is this corn being such a pain? So yeah, we need to come over here. All right. Why? Okay. Something's broke. Something's really broke. You go that way. And I'm holding the button. I'm mashing the crap out of the button. Why doesn't it work? Nothing. Nothing works. All right. Maybe it's not time to... Because, yeah, we need to come here to get that. He's not there. Crap! Why don't you want to work? All right. Let's go see if we can block this off with something. Aha. Aha. Place familiar gear on the workbench. All right. Oh, we need the propane tank to get that to go over there. All right, let's come over here. Use item on secondary crane console. Crap! We need that propane tank, guys. Oh, why are you such a pain in the butt? All right. Something has to be done about that guy. Yeah, you better run. Flatty, can I ask you a favor and come stand over here and block that guy? Hi, Ted. Bought the acetylene gas tank from farm from the annual staff barbecue. Completely corn-free, of course. Bob, how many times have I told you that we can't have barbecues on the farm? Put it back, we're days behind schedule, and stop joyriding with the tractor. Well, that shouldn't be a problem anymore. I'm just letting you guys know. Alright, so I need that. It's right there. And then we need to bring it over there. But why the crap? What can we do to keep Doofus in there? These notes always here? Hi, Ted. Since this is highly sensitive area, I had a new security door. No need to thank me. Can't be too careful. Bob, do you not realize the new security door closes for no reason and locks people inside this very secure area? Stop being cheap and get a door that works. Alright. Okay, we're blocked in. Alright. There's gotta be a way to get that propane tank. There has to be. And without having Doofus over there, block our entire operation. Oh, what are you? Oh, more notes. Bob, for the last time, stop leaving your junk everywhere. I don't even... Okay, yeah, we've been through all these. Yeah, we did all that. All right. What the crap? Right. Nope, wrong one. So I gotta be quick. No, that doesn't matter. He's too fast. All right. Well, guys, I think this is where we're gonna have to call it an episode. Because I could be sitting here for hours trying to get this done. Thank you so much for tuning in today. Again, sorry I'm feeling a little under the weather. But I'm gonna walk around some more and see if I can find out how to keep that jack wagon locked up in there and not have him jump out all the time. Because that would be freaking swell. Aha! Oh, that's what it was. Hold on. No, we're not done yet. We're gonna get the propane tank. I had to glue the stuff. Ahaha! Oh, look at him now. He's mad. Oh, no, go back. What the crap? Okay, no, was that not it? What else do I have? Maybe the English muffin. Maybe the English muffin comes into use now. Ahaha! It was the picture of popcorn. All right, now we're in business. Ha ha ha!
The devourer!
He is not happy.
That was very stupid.
All right, guys, while I get this thing over here, thank you again for tuning in today. I have had a blast. If you liked the video, make sure you punch a thumbs up button. If you're new to the channel and you haven't already, make sure you subscribe. If you get a chance, head over and check out some of the other videos that BriFi and myself are doing. I am going to get this acetylene tank over to where it needs to be. I'm glad we finally figured that out. I would have sat there for hours beating myself up over it. And, oh, I don't know if that's really safe to be dropping propane tanks from that height. But yeah, thank you guys again for tuning in. Again, Happy New Year to everybody. And yeah, we're a heck of a welder. Look at us. Alrighty, guys. Well, again, this is Ncl1ne Gaming, and I'll catch you guys next time.
Bloody already fixed, stupid door. If I spay on pissing you, stupid idiot makes Vladdy do everything. Crawling through. Ah! Oh! Idiot should be crawling through stupid. Ah! Oh! Stupid virus suffering all this. Oh! Ah! Put some boy! Titania Vesalu, you damn ya lupu! Vladdy had enough! You stupid dumb idiot American garbage! You! Of course that work! Because this is the stupidest, dumbest place there is. An idiot just stands there looking even more stupid. Now what we do, stupid.
Bye, guys!